the cartel can hide this much coke this well, you can bet they can move it pretty fast, too.
And since we blew those smaller caches, they know we're coming for the big cache. But we're talking tons and tons of coke. It's hard to move tons and tons of anything very quickly, let alone mountains of cocaine.
If there's one thing we know about the cartel, there's almost nothing they can't do with cocaine. If they want to move a mountain of coke without anybody seeing it, they'll figure out a way. We've got to track this cache down fast.